The News of the World is offering free film processing and a free Kodak film for every reader. Over to Susie with the developments.
It's a funny old world.